Hi guys, welcome back to brand new episode of my classroom. Today I'm going to show how to unlock Huawei 5577 MiFi router. First step, open your DZ Unlocker software and check your modem status. Your MiFi modem connect with your computer or laptop and search. After a few minutes, your modem status will be shown. Your 5577S321 modem locked with . Next step, we want downgrade this modem software. Then third step will start now. Now your modem factory mode, FDM mode. Then open your DZ Unlocker software. Put your username and password or using your dongle. Then search your modem. Connect with computer your modem and search. Then there is showing your modem status also. Then you log in your account. I'm using here my DZ Unlocker device and check the modem status. DZ Unlocker device status and click network unlock. The first option, click there and unlock your modem. Maybe sometime take coming error. Then again try again, same procedure, just unlock the modem. It will be shown successfully unlocked. I have only one credit. Okay, now modem unlocked. Then we can check the modem status again. And actually your modem's on factory mode settings. We want to upgrade the modem firmware also. Just wait and see this video how to upgrade the firmware. Let's enjoy this video. Subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.